Fishing is fun, and it's available in our very own Denver parks. It's part of the Denver Park Rangers program. They offer free Fishing is Fun and other events from April to October at various lakes and ponds and parks throughout the city. This one was part of Council District 11's Day of Beauty event. So yeah, you might not always get to fish with a Denver City Councilwoman, but how cool for these kids? The purpose of the program is to connect children and their families to nature through fishing. It teaches people about fish and ecosystems, how to fish, and how to be good stewards of public lands. Oh, and catch and release is encouraged. As long as they have supplies, they give away free fishing rods to kids who attend. Most of these rods are donated by Colorado Parks and Wildlife. This program targets communities all over Denver in an attempt to reach a wide range of audiences, many of which are underserved populations who don't have a connection to parks or nature. Depending on the program, participants may also be able to meet with natural resource professionals who can answer questions about possible careers in the field. One hope is that connecting youth and families with positive programming will have a positive impact on people's lives. Nice. So, how many Fishing is Fun participants are expected this year? 500, 1,500, or 5,000? The answer, a whopping 5,000 people are expected to participate. And that's no fishtail.